Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out two great ways to upload a PowerPoint presentation online for universal sharing on any device. The first way is right here in iSpring Cloud Sharing Service. Just click Upload and choose a PPT file. Just wait a little bit, and the presentation will be automatically converted to online format. When it's done processing, you can share it right away by direct link, social media, or email, or embed it right on your website or blog with this embed code. You can even enable extra protection like a password and disable sharing and downloading. If you ever want to disable access entirely, just turn off this switch. Now let's see how to do it directly from PowerPoint using iSpring Suite. Just click the Publish button on the toolbar and choose the iSpring Cloud destination. If you don't already have an iSpring Cloud account, it's super easy to create one by filling out this tiny little form. Then go back and enter your details, and there we go. Choose a title and destination folder, and an output format, and go ahead and publish. iSpring Cloud sees that we already have a presentation with the same name, but we can go ahead and overwrite it. Now the presentation will be converted to online format and uploaded to iSpring Cloud. When it's done, it'll open right up, and you can see how it looks. Everything works perfectly, just like in PowerPoint, but now it's online and ready to share. Thanks for watching! Now you know two fast and easy ways to upload your PowerPoint presentations online. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.